You know, last time I watched the Unhinged Hololife ID Madness and Mayhem that was made by Falnova Channel, the 4.0, and I just realized I never actually watched the first one, and the second one, and the third one. I never watched them before. So I thought that maybe I can come back to this and actually watch everything, since Falnova Channel is still my favorite clipper of all time. So this is Unhinged Hololife ID Madness and Mayhem, made by Falnova Channel, and this one is 11 months ago. Oh yeah, the mic stand is back.
Holo ID itu lumayan sengklek loh.
I mean, it's a little
bit,
yeah.
So, to be very frank with you guys, I want Seiso Gohai, because if you look at it from a different perspective, no one is in their right mind in Holo ID. Hey, I peep like a charge rifle. comedian semua, gitu. Like at first, I thought Zeta and Kayla was like very very Seiso. Ternyata Zeta psikopat. Oli kadang datang ke streamnya suka takut sendiri.
I mean, Kayla is pretty Seiso. She's just a little bit.
You finally have the dere dere in the whole ID, you know. But then turns out, she has a few screws loose. It's a little bit concerning.
Uh-huh.
Every time I tune into her streams, it's mentally traumatizing. And then I thought Kayla was a Seiso one. But no, she's... I don't even know what to make of Kayla anymore. She's a monster.
She's just a little bit gluttonous.
Kayak Kobo sih dari jauh udah kelihatan, oh yang itu agak sengklek, okay, gitu. But then Zed and Kayla really, they surprised me. They're not as Seiso as I thought they'd be.
Remember when Genshin Impact's still a thing? Yeah.
Oh iya ya, udah pada kenal gak sih sebenarnya? Yopipi sedang memantau. Yopipi sih kalau dilihat-lihat pro player golfer.
Tidak, okay. Kalau dia
Yoni Yopi Senpai.
Halo Oli.
Tolong dong, gak ada yang mau dorongin aku apa? Dorongin
dong.
Udah jatuh.
Seru banget, seru banget.
Hello. Oh, hi. Hello.
Hello.
Interesting.
Armpit stinky.
Fucking brain rot.
Dorong lagi dong.
Ayo dari seru nih, dorong aku, ayo dari Suj.
Hah? Gak mau.
Gak ada apa-apa.
Napa itu? Anya, guys.
Mana?
Kok apa lagi?
Ah! Wah, itu dia tuh di belakang.
Itu dia tuh di belakang.
I think I remember this.
Stop saying dumbest things. You're not even making sense.
Gak bisa guys.
Lembut dikit.
Gak bisa guys.
Gitu. Kalau lembut aku.
Kalau lembut turun gak sih?
Ya. Jangan kenceng aku.
Oh. Yeah. Wait, what?
That, oh my god.
Wait, what? What they say?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
ini
Birdie.
Malah Yopi dari gitu sama ya. Yopi itu kayaknya jago bener dah.
Jago ya. Banget mereka.
Salah masuk memasukin mereka tuh jago tau gak sih?
Sudah terlambat.
Bali.
Ya, mau beli apa deh, Dek?
Nak. Ye, mau beli takoyaki.
Wait. Did Risu literally just ask what do you want to buy? Don't you just sell takoyaki?
Ye, mau beli takoyaki.
Takoyaki rasa apa? Silakan dipilih-pilih.
Oh. But I haven't got the context,
yang,
I guess.
Yang rasa meleot.
Meleot?
Gemoy mayang aja.
Are you drunk?
Ya, biasa nggak pakai cabai, takonya aja, terus banyakin apa sih? Yang itu loh, yang ikan-ikannya yang gerak-gerak itu ya.
Katsuboshi?
Ya, kasya. Katsuboshi. Ya, oke. Makasih. Nanti tunggu kalian ya.
Siap.
Oke, thank you.
Thank you, mantap.
Yes, oh, Jesus, I thought that was going to smack Kobo.
When is the iPhone free giveaway? Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell to win free iPhone.
That is really
pressing
stupid.
The bell right now. Oh, I'm kidding. I'm not giving away free iPhone. I'm kidding.
Gila mulus banget. Anya, mau mencoba?
Wow.
Itu mana siapa tadi? Panjang.
Om itu pakai pasan, Om.
That was pretty cool.
Lo bukan di situ ya?
Bukan di situ. Ternyata salah lubang.
Siapa?
Bagus, dorong aja.
I'm kind of Risu right now. I'm almost going to say, shut up, crying child.
Game horror ya guys, bukan komedi by the way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Horror game. Nanti aku takut.
Okay.
Mungkin kalau lagi dikejar dibuang aja kali ya tuh trash bag-nya
sih. Buang aja
kali ya. Hantunya juga enggak apa-apa kan.
Ini.
Wow.
Oh, ini ada trash bag.
Oh. Goblok, ada hantunya bodoh.
Ada hantunya bodoh.
Emang bisa enggak dilempar?
Oh. Mr. V.
Ya, ye. Gamat ini. Mana enggak muncul-muncul?
Wow.
Ya. Tidak, manji.
That reaction time.
Ya enggak apa-apa. Bilang suami dulu sama Jet, sorry Jet. Lu harus yang kayak imut dong kayak Jet, gomenasai. Kayak gitu-gitu. Ayo cepet. Itu enggak imut, itu wibu. Iya juga. Ya udah. Sorry Jet. My fault, my bad gitu. Lu open itulah. Lu kayak biar mereka semangat gitu loh. Jetnya tuh biar kayak
yaudah, wah. Ntar nunggu timing. Nih biasanya iya. Reaksinya ada dua. Yang satu doki doki. Yang satu kayak ih bocil.
Iya bocil anjing gitu. Oh dulu kan kayaknya tuh silang.
The second is kind of me though.
Sekarang ini kita udah punya rumah guys.
Gak kelihatan di sini sih.
Gak kelihatan di sini tapi ya nanti deh kapan-kapan kita kasih tunjuk. House tour. Tuh. Aku ini nih. Sekarang jam berapa guys? Aku jam
kenapa
aku jam hari ini.
Kenapa aku duduk kayak gini?
Kamu?
How does your feet smell? Does it smell good?
Yeah, it smells good, not gonna lie.
Okay.
But ada metallic, you know, the metallic smell, but it's okay.
Kenapa sih?
Tante mana ya, Tante? Ya, Tante.
Gak tahu nih kemana Tante.
Tante. Kayaknya tantenya ini deh, apa ketiduran mungkin.
Now we do not know what's happening to.
Enggak apa-apa, ini ada PNG-nya. Tante is with us.
Ya, tante. Tante is in our soul, ya guys.
It's in our soul, guys.
She is in our soul always.
Iya, kalau gitu.
Untuk sekarang kita berdua dulu.
Iya.
Yes.
Epic cool. Yes.
Tar mana tuh ayo?
On the fire.
Tar mana tuh? Dibakar.
Dibakar.
Burn
di sate. Tante telat sih. Nih, tak sate. Tante.
Aduh, sate tante rasanya gimana ya?
Sate tante.
That's cannibalism. Dong.
Apalagi bagian dadanya anjay. Apa?
Wah. Kind of want to try now, not gonna lie.
Ollie, why is it always Ollie? Why is it always Ollie?
Jangan dorong aku. Enggak. Gerak geriknya.
Oh. Well, she did that to herself. She fell again. Oh. What the fuck is wrong with him?
Apa yang aku lihat barusan, coy? Aduh. Rusak.
Doing stuff to your Pokemon?
Yeah.
I didn't even catch that.
And then fatting them.
Cute.
Yeah, wholesome. Only wholesomeness, no yabbiness.
Yeah.
Sure. Like, I believe that.
That's nice. I wish I could always be wholesome too.
You too can be wholesome. I mean, kalau aku bisa.
kalau Anya bisa, semua pasti bisa.
Kalau aku bisa, kenapa kamu tidak bisa? Sabar ya.
Oli tahu nggak kalau misalnya mau kita ngomongin soal perkembangbiakan manusia dan Pokemon, Vaporeon tuh Pokemon yang paling sesuai buat manusia.
Apaan?
Ada apa?
I don't even know who's doing that.
I don't even know what is she doing.
Siapa namanya? Tepok-tepok paha. Satu-satu.
Somehow I doubt that.
Satu-satu skiddy pop-pop.
Siapa sih yang pertama kali ngomong skiddy pop-pop?
Nggak tahu. Uli taunya itu loh yang... tau nggak sih yang nge-rap itu?
2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1 is 3, quick math.
Oh, tahu sih. Mas, dong dia. Nggak tahu sih.
Aku kayak... Tiba-tiba orang-orang tuh bilang gitu kan, suka ya?
Iya, yeah, kenapa ya skiddy pop-pop ngarahnya itu kesana ya?
Skibidi toilet. Skiddy pop-pop can mean sex. Because of a popular post on Facebook, which the person stated, "Scary, this guy Joyce think got trapped in this girl's black hole when they were doing..." Why is every single word sex now?
Skiddy pop tuh bahasa Indonesia atau bahasa apa? Aku udah malah gak ngerti loh skiddy pop.
Oh, kalau gitu Oli pengen nanya. Senpai pertama kali tahu begituan itu umur berapa?
Ruset. Tak ingat.
That means that it's really back then.
Masuk SMP mulai rusak.
Siapa yang merusak pada zaman SMP?
That was really early.
Beb, aku nonton Inazuma Eleven, Beb. Dulu fan artnya itu rada gitu loh.
Oh, masa? I mean, aku gak kaget sih, soalnya fan art My Little Pony aja banyak yang anu sih.
Ayo, Nek.
Sebagai anak kecil yang innocent ya.
My Little Pony?
Kayak, aku pengen lihat My Little Pony. Pas bisa.
Gimana, aku pikir beberapa detik terus keluar.
Ooh. Oke.
Jangan dong.
Tunggu, jangan dong. Panik.
Dia masih dibunuh duluan. Masuk aja. Kenapa kamu membunuhku duluan, Yuffie?
Kenapa kamu?
There's gonna be someone first.
Ngomong apa sih?
This is creepy. Oh.
Like weather we're having.
Yeah. I don't know what to say, but do you like oysters?
Me? Oyster. Oyster. Are there other food?
Not oyster? Why not oyster?
Allergic to seafood.
I do like seafood, just like maybe not oyster. How about
ratatouille?
That's like vegetables, right?
No, it's okay. Now eat ratatouille.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty good.
Eat the ratatouille. Nom nom nom.
So Polly, Kopo taught me some bad words in Indonesia. Could you teach me some as well? Some bad words in
Okay, teach me. Come on. I learned skippy pop. skiddy pop. Yeah, I learned that one.
Control. You know control?
Control.
C-O-T-R-O-L. Yeah.
Control?
And then it becomes a really bad word.
Control.
I won't say it so
long. Control.
Standing straight tonight, even though...
Control. Kontol.
Sering orang aja.
Kalau mau berhenti di sini nggak apa-apa sih.
Kalau apa jadi orang sih? Jadi.
Just jump over to the other.
Si Genji
kenapa?
Oh right, the Genji ball. Genji ball.
The
Genji ball.
Yang mana? Oh game.
Genji ball. Diliatin kasih lihat Oli.
Genji ball.
Gimana deh?
Genji ball.
Tadi bukannya kamu nunggu lagi?
Enggak, aku tadi baru buka. Caranya Genji ball gimana?
Ya kita main bola.
Kita main bola,
bolanya banget. Gimana? Nge-pret-pret. Parkir. Car stop.
Well, she became Miko now.
Kamero. Stop. Parkir.
Ini tukang parkir gimana? Ngomong apa ini?
Money parking. Yeah.
Ngomong apa ini?
Wait. Parking. She sound more like Pecora.
yes, money. No. Fuck you.
Trotoar.
Okay, now that's Miko.
No, parking, that's Miko. Parking. Fuck you. Nee. Choco. There. Parking.
Mohon maaf.
Nyahara. Mbak parkir ini, tolong ini saya bukan nenek-nenek.
Nyahara.
Kenapa nyek? Nyek.
Freedom! 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 Haki! Okay. Money!
Is she doing a Miko impression? Oh.
Parking.
Aduh, ini.
Pakai yo money. Give up money.
Kenapa parkir berasa di ini ya? Berasa dimaki-maki ya?
Money.
So she is doing a Miko impression. Okay. That's it for the first one. I'll continue with the second, the third, and the third. Yeah.